in this season, God is about to start turning tables for you. God is about to prepare a table in front of your enemies. You know in the Bible, when Nebuchadnezzar put Shadrach, Meshach, and Abednego in the fire, and Nebuchadnezzar told the gods, he said, didn't I just put three of them in the furnace? He said, but I see four, and the fourth one looks like the Son of God. Let me tell y'all something. You are in the fire right now, but God is walking with you. Just like he was with Nebuchadnezzar. Just like he was when Nebuchadnezzar put Shadrach, Meshach, and Abednego in the fire. God is walking with you while you are in the fire. But listen, tables are about to start turning. Because you know why? God needed to put you in that fire so he could refine you, baby, period. He needs some things to burn. Because guess what, baby? In this next season, when these tables start turning, those things that are attached to you, baby, God said he can't allow it to mess up the purpose and the plan that he has on your life, baby, period. So guess what, baby? Yeah, you are in the fire right now. But it's for the good. Because God is turning tables around for you. It is for God to remove things that he is not allowing to come with you to this next season, baby, period. Give God the glory. Praise God right now for what he's about to do in your life. Stop worrying about all those things that has come. Baby, guess what? They're not prospering. Yeah, they forming, but God said they're not going to prosper, baby, period. Baby, stay in that fire, baby. God is refining you, baby, period. He said he has a plan for you, a plan to prosper you and not harm you, baby, period. Keep on trusting God, baby, period. Stand in that fire, baby, period. All 10 toes, baby, period. Tell God, I have faith in you. And I ain't worried about nothing. Keep on burning them off me. I don't want them on me no more, God. Remember, y'all, this is a check me season. You got to check yourself, baby, period. God is refining you, baby, period. Stay in that fire. Just like Shadrach, Meshach, and Abednego, baby, period. Nebuchadnezzar say, I put three, but it looks like it's four up in there. And one looks like the Son of God. Baby, you got the Son of God on you, baby, period. And to God be the glory, baby, period.